Hello, this is Patricia Brooks, and this is Courage Concept number 86. Enjoy the journey, but don't forget to celebrate your wins along the way. Last week, I hit a big milestone in my business, but I didn't realize it. You see, in the fall, I invested $5,000 in a business coaching program. That was the most money I had ever spent on a program to that date. And I was afraid. I was afraid to invest because I wasn't sure that I would get my return on investment. But last week, I made a sale, and I shared the news of that sale with a good friend. And she congratulated me. And then she pointed out that she thought that with that sale, I had paid for the program that I had invested it in the fall. And I stopped and I thought and I did the math in my head and I said, oh, she's right. The program worked. And now anything that I earn from here on out is above and beyond what I paid for the program. And it felt really good. It encouraged me on that I had made a decision, I had made an investment, I had done the work, and now it was paying off. Now this concept, enjoy the journey, but don't forget to celebrate your wins along the way, goes to the catalyst for cultivating courage, that is building self-confidence. Because when you stop and you recognize your wins, big and small, along the way, that boosts your confidence. That makes you feel encouraged to continue on, and it can give you a confidence anchor so that in the future, if you're going through a hard time or you are struggling with self-doubt, you can refer to these past wins and remind yourself that you can do it. Now, I am a big proponent of not being so focused on your goal, not being so focused on your metrics that it consumes you and it scares you and it makes you think that, oh my gosh, I'm never going to reach this. However, it's important to do that from time to time. And the reason that I say that I don't necessarily like to look at the metrics all of the time is because it's an energy drain. It shows where I am currently. It doesn't show what will come of the work that I've put in. And so if I focus on the here and now, what I can see, and I get caught up in that, that can make me feel negative or doubtful that I will reach those milestones and metrics I set for myself. And so it's a balancing act. You don't want to spend every day looking at how far you are from your target or if you have reached your target. But on the other hand, you don't want to never look at that either. And so it's important to enjoy your journey, right? Put your head down, do the work, and enjoy what you're doing. But it's also important for you to assess where you are, celebrate the wins when you can, and be inspired by them. Enjoy the journey, but don't forget to celebrate the wins along the way. That is Courage Concept number 86. I will see you again next time. Bye for now.